tell you what, I was not expecting that.
I know, man. What the hell? Why didn't he tell us?
Guys, he's gonna be fine. He's gonna be okay.
I just don't think I can lose another brother. You know, not like this. This is just... 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock. Bogey, 8 o'clock. Don't turn your head.
Damn, man. How'd you see her? I mean, she's practically standing behind you.
Yeah, no, I didn't see her. I smelled her. Chanel number 5.
Oh, my God, what a rack.
Yes. Kind of rack you read about.
I'm gonna beat off to her later. All right, cross the line.
Yeah, sorry.
Beat off. What kind of nipples he's got. Man, I'm going in.
Oh, easy, cowboy. I spotted her first.
You smelled her. I spotted her, okay? I spotted her when we first came out. I was just trying to be respectful of our sick buddy who was laying in bed there before I made my move, okay? I did. Oh, jeez.
Oh, my God. Don't tell me this asshole's gonna pull the sensitive weeping man routine. I was gonna do that, okay? I invented it.
You invented it? I was playing the weeping man when you were an itch in your absentee father's pants.
I'm not faking, all right?
Hey, man, just take it easy. Don't go to pieces, all right?
I'm really upset about John, you know?
It's gonna be fine, okay?
That's our friend in there, and he's hanging out by a bed.
Pull your shit together, all right,
yeah,
man?
All right? Come on.
He's faking.
Excuse me. Here you go.
Thank you.
Come and sit.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
I've taught him too much. And now I must destroy him. I'll help you.
Me too. No. Oh, shit. Yeah.